Well, environmental cleanup at the city's North River property is about to begin. The city is using $283,000 from an Indiana Brownfields grant. This will pay to remove dirt that could be contaminated with lead and more groundwater monitoring wells. Current wells show there is no issue with groundwater.